could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell.